We're going to take a look at a four-head BREWCO B-800 line. Notice that the cants are cut to length. They proceed down a belt and onto an accumulation deck. From there, they travel down to a vertical belt, which keeps the cants butt-fed for production. The operator has two simple tasks. One is making sure that the cants that are being returned are properly oriented, and number two, removing any shims from the line. The cants proceed to the first head, where they are sized to the exact thickness to travel on to the remaining resaw heads. The top piece is returned back around to be resawn. These properly sized cants enter our 610 supersizer, where the side is hogged off, and essentially what you would end up with is a correct board thickness plus the correct height of the board. From there, the cants will travel on to the remaining resaw heads. With the BREWCO B-800's 2-inch band and our patented floating guide system, we have the ability to run 4-inch material at over 100 feet a minute, in this case 133 feet per minute. The boards exit the last head, and in this case, an operator double stacks and then onto an automatic stacker. Notice that there's no deduster in line, and that's because with the BREWCO B-800, these boards exit the resaws neatly stacked and dedusted.